YouTube, it's your everyday Erin, and today I'm getting my hair cut. And don't worry, I'm not chopping it all off again. I'm just getting a trim and hopefully some side bangs. Oh hey, so I have side bangs now. Ah! I've never had side bangs in my life. And I love it. The only thing is it's not cooperating perfectly. There's like a little space here because this hair wants to go over there, but I have to train it to go the right way and eventually it will behave. I'm just really, really happy. I was really scared that they would look dumb, but I think they look pretty cool. And now I'm going to meet up with my friend Madison at a Pirate Day festival. Yeah, so it should be a fun day. Creeping on you.
So
I'm creeping on you. Hi. Al, he's a pillow salesman. Al, what's your pitch?
Oh, my pitch?
Yeah.
All right, so this is a bamboo pillow.
Is it made of bamboo?
It is not.
That would be a really uncomfortable. That would be a really uncomfortable pillow.
Terribly uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So it's bamboo fiber covered.
Uh-huh.
Inside it's pieces of gel memory foam, and it works like a feather pillow.
And how much does it cost?
They are $20.
Oh, that's not terrible.
It's not.
We are all done on the river. I am exhausted. There was barely any current, so we had to paddle with our arms, and now my arms feel like noodles. And I took a shower, so I'm all clean, and I have this silly headband on. I'm trying to train my bangs to lay that way. I don't know if it's gonna work, but this is my experiment, and hopefully it does. So thank you for watching. Let me know if you would like more vlogs like this. I don't vlog a lot, but if I feel like it's going to be an interesting day, I like bringing my camera around so I could document it and share it with people and have like a little memory video to look back on. Yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.
Stop on an LA street. Nobody judges me 'cause I'm not famous. No.